last week of February, which means campus intramurals are in full swing. The basketball season is halfway through, while the softball season is just now getting underway. Campus Recreation is reporting a record number of participants.
Every year grows, we always try to market it better and better every year. We get, you know, every year we're increasing numbers throughout men's leagues, Greek life leagues, and we also very push for a lot for the women's leagues because we always, you know, we're trying to keep people active and have a good time.
Intramurals give every Texas State student a chance to compete in a safe and regulated environment and face a level of competition they might not be used to or might prefer over just playing with their friends.
It's real crazy out there. When we play, like, especially like rival fraternities, we have big crowds and it gets real competitive and everyone's yelling at the top of their lungs, so it gets crazy out there, but it's fun.
In addition to being a fun way to spend time with friends, intramurals can be a great source of exercise and a way to meet new people. For Bobcat Update, I'm Lane Lewis.